Hey YouTube fans, I'm playing Viev Pool and she looks like she's stuck in midair. And so is she. And there's SpongeBob here. But there's also other secrets. Two in this pool. In here, there's like a lawn chair. And then here, about back from the visit, and here, it's all the swimsuits. That's why you're seeing them on me right now. And here, it's like a laser tag thing. Laser. And those are the most of the secrets. And hot tub. And something's spinning me around. It's not even there. Oh, there's a campfire here. I'm in the pool. Yes, you are. Or there's a campfire. Is the most unusual thing that I've ever seen. This game is no kin. Walls have secrets or no? Just the rent station and everything. Pool noodles. See if I can find another pool one because it's not much to do in this one. Well, it's not very much of a pool, but because it's starting to get colder, not very many people want. Because when I walked the dog this morning, my dog S'mores, it's starting to get a little cool out. It probably got warm enough for people to enjoy their pool. for the last long, this, for this last week, because it's going to start getting colder. And hopefully, even when school starts, your parents probably, they're thinking you might only still have like a couple of still nice warm days to enjoy your, the pool for the weekends. But that'll be it. And then once it gets cold, it's starting to get more cooler and colder. It's almost like that they might have to start thinking of emptying the pool until May, where it starts getting warmer again. There's a picnic. Oh yeah, over there. Well, they should not leave it around. I don't want to be eating insects. Okay, he's underwater. Why are you underwater? And does she have a Coke can? You're not supposed to... Oh, it's a water gun. She's just filling it up. Things that will slingshot you in the air. No. Playground. To help you dry off. Can I grab one of these? No? Probably even the only area that might still be open being a water park is in the warmer areas, but they're probably waiting until next year to open up. Somebody else will have to wait. I'm kind of glad that that makes... Okay, I don't need a pool in the air. Fire pit. I feel like the place is like Volcano Pompeii is. Wait until probably next year, and the water slide in Orlando is probably waiting until next year. Going down. So you can count them down to spawn another, to help spawn another too. A little bit of a wrinkle there. Here goes, it's again. Little pond of the... You should put some ducks in there. Let's see. No? Can't have one of the picnic things that bites. Ice cream? No. This one looks like it's in the water coming out of it. And my character can't stop turning around in a circle. No. No way, pool. Oh, they just place these lifeguards. Just make sure people are okay. Hard to make them. Okay. Nobody here to serve pop? No. Can I have a hot dog? Sandcastle. New pets. No, no. No, this doesn't do anything. I might pause and go back to where I was. Yeah. So, might be with a different... Hurry up, but... I guess, but... Eye shampoo... So later. Your soap. I can understand if it was seawater, like the ocean. I'm guessing it'll shut off after a while. Water gun does nothing. So I go in the water and go in the water We put some water in it. Let's see if it works. No. I put water in it. This is creepy. A seesaw that is going off by all by itself. I think it's haunted. This is the only one that's working. Yeah, I don't trust these tire slings, because wasps make nests in them. That's why the dangers of having one of those is because wasps like making nests into tire slings like that, especially they're inside. Okay, I fell down on nothing. If you want to make a sling out of the top, from out of the tire, cut up the rims so there's nowhere for the wasp to lay their eggs and make a nest. Going down one more side. You know, the thing is making me bump my character's head all over the place and scraping it. Go by the ice cream area. Just say like, subscribe, and see you.